It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome.
Skeletons. I've been going out of my mind, 'cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline. Hold the line, I heard a little bump in the night, yeah. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide, we collide.
Skeletons.
I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Skeletons.
You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I
speed, right? Could have been so sweet, bro. Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it. Everybody round here's girl. Everybody round here's girl. One at a time, they all appear. Your car's close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past. Like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you. You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like, could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
One at a time, they all. Your skeletons, you're 6 feet deep, like, could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Better fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Ultimate Team is filled with things to learn and master. The basics will get you started on that path. Each objective you can...
Ability to the world. ever conceded. Apple on my lungs, so I'm calling it Lil Benita. I was in the building with attitude, I'm the...
And a warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary position by Stuart Robson. And I'll tell you what, this is a fascinating contest in prospect. It's not often we get to commentate on a team's very first professional game, Stuart.
Yeah, what a great occasion. We just don't know what to expect, do we? Will the players gel? Are the players good enough? Is the squad well balanced? The manager will certainly have his work cut out over the next few matches.
Timely intervention. Alexander Arnold. Possession given away, unfortunately. Callum Wilson. On the ball, Davis. Gray. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Remy. And he read it well. He's in with a chance, and a goal! Not wasting much time today, they strike first. So the Dons get things restarted. Let's see if they can wipe out that last goal. A successful intervention, winning the ball back. And possibilities here. Now he must favour the cross. Can they get in behind them? A fine block.
Well, they won't get too many chances, so they need to make the most of this.
So the corner played into the box. Just the clearance that was called for. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Really nice ball. Oh, he's through here. And it's there for him. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And he's fired over the corner. And cleared away. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Remy. Now Lopez. The Dons could do damage from here. In the centre. Well read to ease the pressure. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Poor pass under no real pressure. Is this the moment? He's got to score! And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. So 2-0 now. And it's a quality pass. Must be. Not to be. And still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Callum Wilson. Just cutting off the supply. Morata. And players waiting in the centre. Will he finish? And fine goalkeeping. Corner kick played in. Remy, and a decent delivery. And no problems at all for the keeper. Son. Oh, no stopping him. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Over it comes. A decisive clearance it was. Son. Oh, that's magnificent goalkeeping. And now we find out it was offside anyway.
Well, the away side haven't bossed the possession, as you can see. But what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game...
He's in with a chance. Has a go. Still alive. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Son. Couldn't hang on to the ball. And it's Tom Davies. He's in here. Oh, it was there for him, but unable to find the target.
Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored that.
On to Sinclair. Alexander Arnold. Now Son. No, not great defending. Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. So on they go again. And the Dons can now go hunting for an equaliser. And showing fine vision. Wilson. It's still there for him. Couldn't quite hang on. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end. He's in with a chance. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. Is this the moment? So back to the action, and the Dons know they've really got to lift themselves. Issa Diop. Wilson. Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
He's driven in the corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Morata. And a throw in forthcoming. Not a great pass. Delightful pass. Gray, and that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Barnes, and it's Tom Davies. maybe Ashley Barnes. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Well, the counter chance looks very real. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Lopez. Alexander Arnold. Alexander Arnold. Ashley Barnes, nicely cut out.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Nicely timed tackle. Half an hour remaining then. Did well to win the ball back. Lopez. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Callum Wilson. He's in behind. And it's Tom Davies. And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped? Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Shifting through the gears, Alvaro Morata, Alexander Arnold, now Son. Can they keep it out? Well, they can keep possession of it now.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
Son. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Tom Davies. Well, fine use of the ball. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
This might be ideal for the counter. Well, it petered out. Lopez. Decent position for the Dons to be in. Well, they've lost the ball. Brownhill. And he saw the situation developing. Tom Davies, in with a chance. It has to be, surely. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
And they will make the change now. And over comes the corner. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Smuggled away. Wilson, can he finish this? And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Number 13, Ashley Barnes.
Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Morata. Goalkeeper should take charge. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Morata. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
They said it was serious schemes. We were way past the fondness. Slumber through to it out in the deep. Took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they couldn't see. Made a mess of the border. With a new strain of a disease. Didn't know what they started.
Stark asymmetries folded overnight, created something deep, then folded in the light.
Heaven knows they're giving up. Trepidation, hope of dust.
Myself from the fishery, more ideas in the cauldron. Half the world is on hold overseas. What to believe till it's over?
Shark asymmetry.
Thank you.